Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know. Under the blood moon, I lured my wide-eyed prey to the pier's edge. Before she could properly appreciate her position, I clamped on a manacle, chaining her to the leering idol. A small push was sufficient to send both into the icy waters. And when at length the tide receded, jewels of the most magnificent grandeur lay scattered upon the shore. I always wondered what became of the unfortunate little whiff. Eradicated. Decimated. Blossoms. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. The twisted faces of the damned. Piled high and cloaked in malice. We'll be right back. strike. As the ghoulish collection scatters, the rats prepare to feast. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Thank you. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A powerful blow. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. In Radiance, may we find victory. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Death by inches. Blood quickens. This expedition at least promises success. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave. Confluence of skill and purpose. Precision and power. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Seafaring trade, the lifeblood of any port, can resume again now that the routes are safe. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. Thank you. light, the promise of safety. Beating heart of the gambling hall, now bloodless and still. As time wore on, her wild policy of self-experimentation grew intolerable. She quaffed all manner of strange fungi, herbs, and concoctions, intent on gaining some insight into the horror we both knew to be growing beneath us. The change in her was appalling, and no longer able to stomach it, I sent her to live in the Weald, where her wildness would be welcomed. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. The promise of safety. Annihilated. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Struck. Size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Time to perform beyond one's limits. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Confusion, nerves, and panic. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. In Radiance, may we find victory. Exposed to a killing blow. Decimated. Eradicated. Into the mud. On its own. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. A victory nonetheless. Improvement. The ground quakes. Precision and power. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Decisive pummeling. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Cursed champion falls. Ah! this momentum, push on to the task's end. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. Singular strike. Obsession caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must rely upon you to set it right. pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Orin. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Annihilated. Eradicated. Obliterated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Decisive pummeling. A victory. Perhaps the turning point. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. The horror. A devastating blow. Bigger the beast, the greater the glory. The light, the promise of safety. decimated. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Sparkling eyes of youth, twisted and made merciless. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Give them no quarter. hope blossoms. As the ghoulish collection scatters, the rats prepare to feast. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Well struck. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. This expedition at least promises success. A moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. In Radiance, may we find victory. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. The great ruins belong to us, and we will find whatever secrets they hold. Customs are curious, and their generosity is notoriously short-lived. Thank you. idol, amulet, or lucky charm, the simplest object can be a talisman against evil. Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this. Great heroes can be found even here, in the mud and rain. More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned. eager to end the tiresome domestic distraction, I instructed my newly formed militia of hardened bandits, brigands, and killers to go forth and do their work. Compliance and order were restored, and the noisome population of the hamlet was culled to more manageable numbers. The smell of sulfur and gunpowder hangs in the air. The war machine is close. Mount, so too will resistance. In radiance, may we find victory. Follow it. impressive. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A hand's breadth from becoming unwound. Blow. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Hope blossoms. Obliterated. Devastating blow. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A marvel of technology, an engine of destruction. Decisive bubbling. Quickens. Masterfully executed. A time to perform beyond one's limits. twisted metal and splintered wood, at home amongst the headstones. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. On the horizon. Sulfur in the air. The wolves are at the door. Thank you. made it. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. In Radiance, may we find victory. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Obliterated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Precision and power. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Exposed to a killing blow. The wounds of war can be healed. Never hidden. Masterfully executed. Their cursed champion falls. This expedition at least promises success. monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Of safety. Impressive. Dizzying blow to body and brain. The ground quakes. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Trouble yourself not with the cost of this crusade. Its noble end affords you broad tolerance in your choice of means. The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Decimated. The light, the promise of safety. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Masterfully executed. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. In Radiance, may we find victory. Precision and power. Eradicated. Ringing ears. Blurred vision. The end approaches. A predator is often blind to its own peril. Wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Another mariner, another misfortune. A fortune waiting to be spent. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Obliterated. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. is taken. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Despite its morbid aspect, this twisted, cavernous maze seems almost traversable. I see something long absent in the sunken faces of passersby. A glimmer of hope. All manner of diversion and dalliance await those who cross the threshold with coin in hand. Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life.